They call themselves 3T. They're Taj, Taryll, and TJ Jackson.
The three brothers are the latest members of the Jackson clan to pick up where their famous uncles left off. As performers, they have inherited the unique Jackson style and are carrying on a family tradition with the help of their uncle, Michael, who has produced some of their songs.
He did sing on two songs, Why and I Need You, which were both singles in Europe for us. And but besides those two songs, he really had an input on each and every song on what we should do to make it better before it was finished. The biggest advantage of being a Jackson member is definitely the love and guidance from the elder Jacksons. They give us so much love and knowledge in everything, in music and life, that it's so helpful.
I love those boys. They're really down to earth. Taryll, TJ, and I, everyone's so busy that we don't, like when we all get to see each other, we have so much to talk about.
But just as 3T were in the middle of recording their first album, tragedy struck. In the early morning hours of August 27th, 1994, Tito's sons were awakened by a phone call informing them that their mother, Dee Dee Jackson, had been found dead under suspicious circumstances.
My dad woke me up and he told me what happened. And so that same day we drove down there and we were with them at my grandma's house in Havenhurst.
And I remember seeing Taryll crying. And I remember TJ sitting on the edge of the bed of what used to be my Aunt Latoya's room with my Uncle Michael there crying, tears like running down his face. And I just remember myself crying like just the same. I don't even know if I was a lot of support there because I was crying like it was my own mom.
She was a lot to them. She worked so hard, and I always called her the number one mom because she worked in the PTA meetings, Little League fields, school boards, charities. She did it all, and her kids was her life.
She always stressed, you know, to stick together, and you're gonna need your brothers, and don't knock them down because there'll be plenty of other people that will do that.
4 years later, Los Angeles businessman Donald Bohanna was found guilty of her murder.
After our mom's death, I think the thing that's been most helpful is just continuing on with Brotherhood, because that was her dream, was our CD, and she put her heart and soul into it. I mean, that's what got us through it, was just doing it for her. And, you know, this was her dream, and now we're living it, so we're excited.
Very proud of their family, and I tell them all the time, you walk with your head high, no matter what, you walk with your head high.
A song just for you. I need you.
You have to do your best, you know, always, but it's difficult to live up to, you know, the best-selling of all-time artists and Janet, who does very well, and the Jacksons that sold so many albums, but we could just do our best.
I think that our generation of Jacksons, we're gonna take over.
Oh, okay.
We will.